Lincoln Fire and Rescue went deep underground today to train. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Abigail Wood was there to witness it all. She joins us now, Abigail.
Well, firefighters practiced rescuing people from the cave under Blue Blood Brewery to get experience in tight spaces.
Complaining about back injury, also hit his head, so we want to make sure that we...
You got a head.
Robber's Cave under Blue Blood Brewery near 10th and Van Dorn is known for being a home to endangered bats, as well as a historic Lincoln landmark. This week, it's being used as a training ground for Lincoln Fire and Rescue.
The more you prepare for that worst-case scenario, the easier the other stuff becomes.
Crews are training all week in the cave and in the brewery's trademark silo, trying to simulate what it's like to rescue someone from a confined space.
You would need to have someone staging up there that could then relay the message.
LFR worries about air quality, being able to move around, and getting to the victim in the first place.
And so it's one of those things where teamwork's even more important than usual to be able to communicate effectively with each other on how to actually get the person out.
LFR says the cave, which legend says served as a hideout for Old West outlaws, is the perfect place for this kind of training.
Have to go through thinking of how to set up your anchors systems or how to do any number of different things and deal with real life actual challenges, the more realistic and the better the training is.
The brewery on top of the cave is owned by former Lincoln police officers. They say helping out first responders fits in with their mission.
We've always done our best to give back any way we can and to provide extra space and extra opportunities for first responders to train. That's ideal for us. It's exactly what we want to be able to do with our facility.
That training will be going on Wednesday and Thursday too. Blue Blood says not to be alarmed if you see a fire truck out front. They're still open for business.
All right, good they're getting that training. Abigail Wood, thank you.